that night. Thomas and friends.
Hello, Percy. Better go to the gummy stupid lamby leave. I won't say one more minute.
Yes, Thomas. Thomas didn't want anybody to come.
Say one little bit, you better be the mother bean. Thomas didn't make.
Okay, Percy.
Somebody in the world is coming in the bedroom.
Yes, Thomas. Come on, Daddy. Come on, let's go.
Never think of me, not believe. Silly McCormick, see me all the way. Yes, I know my long bitch, you know me, don't me.
Yes, Percy.
Yes, you're going to do this, you know my long me. Yes, Thomas. Come to the long bitch, you know
Do you know Thomas the friends? They let it lay.
Yes, Percy, where is somebody new me?
Yes, Thomas.
I'm looking at the
end of the day. Uh-oh,
did you know there's no trouble.
But they don't mean me to be someone coming, Simon Thomas. Yes, Percy. You told me every single man that you pick on me to be. Yes, Thomas. And then you're once a day, I'll take a bit, but it's no man to be.
Come on, Percy. Let's go.
So Thomas and Percy, look at you. They may hold what they do. They do all day. What do they may die? What do they?
We say they have my little machine to be like.
Thomas and Percy, but they love any to be long, be late by this by.
Be little billing, my little for every life. I'm a little trouble with the little cinema chilling on the man today. But Thomas and little valley no way.
Hey, shoot, yeah! My little man is reminded of money to be late, Percy.
Thomas and Percy divided it.
What about Thomas? Is it already the Frank? They don't need none of this world.
Morning time?
Oh no, Midway! Honey, no, they got me late!
Sent it in the ashes, Percy! Yeah, did it go to school? Thomas and Percy went here, mate!
You denied it, Dad. Trapped in.